We reached Brussels at Friday night. No, it's Sunday, and we have been searched at hooded crows for 2 days. We have seen none. And Mr. Rövhavet, could you tell us, please, why? Why there are no crows here?
Well, in Belgium, it's the symbol of Belgium, it's this fishing boat. But it symbolizes the whole country. Everything is fished here. And the hooded crows, they are smart birds. And they know about this. So they don't come here. There is this legend that one bird actually came in this town, but he killed himself.